snow. I don't know about you, but I am so tired of these record-breaking snowstorms. I'm ready to get rid of my shovel and the salt and find a more safe, easy solution to shoveling snow. And here he is, da-da-da, to the rescue, Hillel Glazer from HeatTrak. So, Hillel, how can we get rid of our snow in a safe, easy way?
This is a product that I invented when I was in high school, actually. It's an electrically heated mat designed to melt snow on contact.
That is so smart. Now, do you need any kind of special power outlet or anything?
Yes, you do. The mats do run on standard household electricity. This here is a stair mat that I brought with me, and there is a power cord that you would connect to one end of this stair, like this.
It's very smart.
And it's a completely watertight connection.
And then the mat gets heated, the snow falls, it falls all around the mat, but it doesn't stick to the mat because the mat is heated. Very, very smart.
That's exactly right.
Now, is it dangerous at all? Because I'm seeing electricity and I'm seeing snow, and the combination is a little scary. Should I be nervous?
It's a good question. You should not be nervous.
Okay.
The mats have been designed to be completely watertight. And in addition to that, these mats have a plug that have a switch very similar to the outlet that you have in your bathroom. It's a safety switch. Because it's around water, we want to take extra precaution that it's going to be safe.
Now, I also noticed that it has traction as well, which is very smart because there's a little precipitation that gets on the mat and it gets a little bit wet, but you have the traction, so if you're walking, you feel safe.
That's correct. You know, when you do melt snow, there will sometimes be some water accumulation, not a lot, but some water, and we want to make sure no one slips on that. So we designed these mats with treads here, and these treads basically allow for the foot to grip the mat a little better.
Very smart, especially if you're wearing high heels. Now also, what are the mats made of?
This mat that I'm holding here is made of natural rubber. Mm-hmm. And we do have a mat over here.
Okay.
I'll show you.
Oh, this is prettier.
This mat was designed for those who like their front of the house to look a little nicer, mm-hmm. and don't necessarily like the color black.
Right.
This is a charcoal color carpet material, but it also has the ribbed carpeting
right.
to allow for extra traction.
It has the traction, very smart. Now, if we touch it, will it burn?
The mat won't burn your hand. The mat only reaches about 40 degrees.
Does it use a lot of electricity?
The mats do not use a lot of electricity. Our largest mat, which is a 20-foot mat, only uses about 12 cents an hour.
Now, where can we find these?
These mats are available on the company's website at www.heattrak.com.
Thank you so much for being with us, Hillel. This is such a great idea. And also, don't forget to log on to myphl17.com for more lifestyle and entertainment ideas. Better Philly, we'll be right back.